attending tonight. She's in Michigan receiving communion from Gretchen Whitmer. I used to think the Democrats were crazy for saying that men have periods, but then I met Tim Walz.
Oh, God. Everybody loves a shot of tampon to me.
Right.
The only thing that makes this Al Smith dinner so effective for Trump.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Yeah. See you next time.